Hi everybody, my name is Jared Swift and I'll be giving a voice to this course by Didac Soto. In this course, we're going to be getting into the sketch and toon function of Cinema 4D, and we'll see the ways we can use it to get some different images than what we would normally get with the traditional 3D program. We'll model a simple casino machine, then we'll make a small animation with it, and then we'll end the course with a tutorial on how to create a gift in Photoshop. To do this course, you're only going to need a few things. Just a bit of patience, Adobe Photoshop, and Cinema 4D. When we finish, you're going to be able to generate an image like the one we can see in this video, from the model, to the animation, to the color, to the lights, and then the production of a GIF in Photoshop. So, let's get started. See you guys later. Bye!